way you do a tailwhip is by keeping your feet all the way back, as far as you can. And then you would want to bend your ankle, and then you want to just push it around. And also, you want to move your hands like this, back and forth. It's all in the wrist motion. So if you do that at the same time, it would look like that.